The Nou Camp is the venue for today's friendly clash between Barcelona and Olympique Marseille. We're just moments away from kickoff, so let's take a look at how the two teams will line up. Barcelona line up with three at the back, four across the middle, and a spare man playing in the hole just behind the front two. Olympique Marseille are playing the familiar 4-4-2 formation. I think they'll try and soak up the pressure, defend from deep, and try to hit their opponents on the break. Well, this match has the makings of a classic, and describing the action for us in the commentary box will be Barry Davis.
Thanks, Gary. Barcelona get the match underway. Really? Plays it to his right. Well collected. Marley. Louis Bula certainly didn't duck out of that challenge. Just wide. Unlucky. floats the ball in.
Larsen!
Oh, well won. Oyo, that's a reckless lunge. The referee's given the free kick. Ronaldinho. Seeing that goal again, let us take another look for ourselves. Take the lead. Two. One back by Oyo. There. Whipped over. Made it. Cleared into touch. Belletta. Pedretti. The pass fails to reach its target. A good clearance. Belletti. It's hit forward. Knocked back. Cross is swung in high. But it's given away. Good anticipation from Bellet. Played forward. Ronaldinho.
Bellet.
He plays it forward. He plays it to his right. Here's the crossbar.
Fail.
Ronaldinho. Fires the ball in low. That's a cool finish. Here's the goal again. Wow. are back in the game. Xavi. Driven in low. He plays it forward. Benetti. He chips the ball long. Taken. It's worth taking a second look at this goal.